Meantime, tough budget challenges face the Kansas City, Kansas school district, too.
KMBC 9's Martin Augustine live there, where the district is looking to trim $14 million from next year's budget. Martin, how do they do that?
Well, Laura, first of all, we're coming to you from the athletic fields near Wyandotte High School. That's the track back there, turn three. The school district over here, in trying to make decisions on these deep cuts they have to make, are trying to make those cuts as far away as possible from anything with a direct impact on students. However, if it comes to it, as a last resort, the district would consider making cuts in some extracurriculars, including in athletics and in music.
As much as they are performing, the students of Wyandotte High's marching band are making a point.
This is what they love to do.
If it comes to it, extracurricular music could get cut.
They perform, they make everybody happy.
And that is not okay with Dana Levy, whose daughter Tara is in the band. Without it,
she'll be lost. You know, she enjoys going and performing for the band. She's there, she works really hard, she does what she has to, and she loves it.
So back to the point here, nobody would miss the talents of the band.
But we can explore that further.
Who came to this parents' forum on KCK's budget, where they weighed in with questions about everything they received in this handout, including cuts being considered in special education funding, many administrative costs, and, if need be, extracurricular athletics and music. But given what Kansas City, Missouri's public schools are going through, there was a question about the possibility of closing schools. They were told it's different here, as enrollment is growing.
That growth is at the younger levels, so we don't have those same options. No, we are not closing schools.
In fact, some schools, including Douglas Elementary here, have so many students, the district has added on to those schools to handle the increases.
Now, again, those proposed cuts in extracurriculars would be last resort cuts. Those are not first and foremost by any stretch of the imagination. Now, a formal budget here for the Kansas City, Kansas Public School District, a hearing on that is scheduled for June. The budget has to be in place by August, although the superintendent out here hopes to have it in place before then. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News. Larry and Laura.
Thanks, Martin. And as far as any spillover from the closings of the Kansas City, Missouri schools, a district spokesman says there's always been migration to and from KCMO schools to KCKs and vice versa. So the district doubts there will be an unusually large influx from the Missouri side.